You go to some places in the States, you get a rezoning in 2 weeks and you're building, shoveling the ground in a month. And then here, they don't even get back to you sometimes in the month.
And if you really want this, you know, bear with me, but this is the process that you're going to have to go through, depending on the jurisdiction, depending on the bylaws. If you're in a conservation zone, that just adds more and more complexity.